students, welcome to Saurav Sir's classes. Today in this video, we'll be talking about the changes that have taken place in the recent years in actuarial science. As you know, previously, the papers were known as city papers and it consisted of 9 papers. But now, this has been changed into core principles. And it is further divided into 3 parts. What are the 3 parts? The 3 parts are, first portion is statistics, second is mathematics, and the third portion is business. Now, these 3 portions consist of, first, the statistic portion consists of 2 papers, CS1 and CS2. CS1 has the previous syllabus of City 3 and CS2 comprises of the syllabus for City 4 and City 6. Now this statistics paper is again divided into 2 parts, a theory paper and a practical paper. This theory paper is for 3 hours whereas the practical paper is for 1 hour 30 minutes. These 2 are separate papers and are held separately and it might be on different dates as well. This practical paper is basically about R programming. Okay, and again the maths paper is also divided into 2 portions. City 1 and City 5 together comprise of the CM1 syllabus and the CM2 syllabus is about the City 2 syllabus. This maths paper is also divided into 2 parts, theory and practical. The theory paper is for 3 hours whereas the practical paper is for 1 hour 30 minutes. Okay, these 2 might also be held on separate dates or it might be that the first hour is of a theory paper and the second hour might be the practical paper. This practical consists of MS Excel, the advanced MS Excel that you will be learning in the actuarial classes. Again, the business paper, that is CB2, CB1 and CB3 have been inculcated from CB2 is the City 7 paper, CB1 is the City 8 paper and CB3 is the City 9 paper. This paper only consists of theory and is of 3 hours duration. Further, if you have any queries about the subject or about what are the changes, you can surely contact us on this number 9836793076. All your doubts and queries will be solved on this number. Thank you.